said he, "What are you getting? You didn't get me one." There was no one at the door. Just a lovely cake on the step. Uncle Bosco liked to stay a long time with his unfortunate relatives, and they liked to play practical jokes.
"Hello, Towser,"
he laughed.
"How do you like the electric buzzer?"
"Lovely," gritted Towser. "Thanks, Uncle," said Towser.
"Yeah. Oh, dear,"
laughed Uncle Bosco.
"I must have used salt. Never mind,"
said Towser. "I'm sure it's getting smaller."
"My head. But it feels as head. Let's see," cried Uncle Bosco. "I don't know. Where's my hat? Shrinking, I've got to see a doctor."